very, very. That should be a Staraptor. That's actually bugging me. He should be stronger. Byron, the man with the steel body. That just sounds so weird. But this is the only thing that probably break my heart. That's mainly because it's quicker. Thank you. fight and super battle.
Thank you.
reefer, which is also needed. Thank you. visiting the Pokémon. I don't care what good reason you may have, but I don't want you to bring any trouble into my mind. We are Team Galactic. We'll take all the Pokémon we want, isn't that right, partner? You said Umbrella. So that's what we're going to do. We're abducting all the Pokémon from this rusted out Iron Island. To share all the joys and all the sorrows. That's how all trainers and Pokémon live in Sinnoh. I won't allow anyone to defy the code of ethics. Come on, Zeno. This is one battle we can't lose. Goodbye. And one more off the list, just to make sure. Really violent. Yeah, Turtle is definitely going back in the box, and so is Scooby. At least until we get out of his mind. Why? You could have won? This is so sad. Stop! I said stop! Your combination is so sick! For both of you, and your Pokémon! Let's beat it, partner. You said it, brother. We don't even know what Team Glenn's big plan is anyway. Thanks, you really helped me out. Listen, I have a Pokémon egg here. Would you take it with you? Thanks, I let you show the Pokémon that hatches from the egg all sorts of new places. Add to the party. Sorry, Chers. Send the Pokemon in the box, this is. Spending time you enjoy. Yeah, take care of Moya. Oh well. And, with that, we've got two Pokemon eggs we need to hatch, and I'm going to probably hatch them off screen. Because one's a Happini and one's a Riolu. Which are the babies. Being on my team. Shiny stone. that'll be it for this episode. This is Zimmer, signing out.